Don't get me wrong, I'd much rather Kyogo was available and playing. You know, he's been outstanding, he's been a star, and, you know, I'd much rather have him in the team. But, you know, the whole idea of sort of recruiting in this January window was to, we need a stronger squad. I thought, you know, the back end of the first half of the season, we did really well, but we were running on fumes, you know.